hey, boss. Kevin, can I help you with something?
Oh, I just wanted to, I have a good reason for asking this, I swear. If someone asked, not me, but someone, what would you say you are?
What?
Well, you know, like, where are you from?
Oh, I was born in Arizona, and then my dad, his job transferred from there to here.
I'm sorry, I meant, where are your parents from?
Yeah, well, my mom is from Michigan, and my dad is from Michigan. They met at University of Michigan, so, crazy story, huh? Kevin, are you trying to ask me what my ethnic background is?
No.
No?
I mean, yes.
Yeah.
I mean, not because I care about what you are. I mean, you can be anything you want.
Oh, thank you.
I mean, you're obviously something. I mean, we have never talked about, I mean, I've wandered, though for no reason. Oh, God, this is a disaster, isn't it? And I'm so hot.
Okay, well. Oh, you took it off.
Oh, the point is, it doesn't matter what race you are my equal.
Okay, Kevin, did you have a point, or is this just for
yes, fun? Yes. There's a training program at Home Base Corporate, and they are encouraging people who are.
Diverse?
Yes. Yes. Oh.
Kevin, all you had to say was like, hey, there's a corporate management training program. Here's a form.
Right? Here's a form.